Imagine being able to step onto the field where the World Cup final is played, all from your living room. Or, if you prefer, traveling to space during lunch at work. No need for any strange substances or exotic plants. In simpler terms, imagine being able to appear like Obi-Wan, anywhere you want. Well, all of this is possible thanks to Fernando De La Peña, originally from Tulancingo, Hidalgo. He's passionate about cybernetic engineering and computer systems. And though people doubted him at first, when he said he could build a space engine and other innovative ideas, he proved them wrong.
Yes, it is true. You can be in two places at once. This invention creates a 3D hologram of yourself that can interact with others as if they were here in person. For the viewer, there is no difference. It is like interacting face to face. It is incredibly interesting.
An invention entirely of his own making, something he imagined as a child, drawing flying cars or dreaming of going to space. Today, Fernando and his company, Aexa Aerospace, work alongside NASA. This partnership began when a NASA flight surgeon asked him to do something that seemed impossible.
He asked, "Is holographic teleportation possible? Can you make it happen?" I accepted the challenge. He said, "I want to do it in space," the surgeon said, "to appear as if I'm there, treating an astronaut."
That's how Fernando earned the trust of the U.S. government's space agency. And they awarded him an innovation prize. He made this technology accessible to everyone.
Simplifying it, so that all you need to capture a hologram is something as simple as a cell phone. With a phone or camera, you can capture a real-time hologram of a person, and to project it, you can use glasses, a VR headset, a tablet, or even another cell phone. The idea was to make it available on any device so it can help as many people as possible.
The hologram was just the beginning. There's more to this technology.
Now you can actually touch it with your hands. We want to create an experience where you can feel it with your entire body. Today, I can shake your hand and feel it. Or a doctor can touch a patient's lymph nodes, and even if the patient is a hologram and so is the doctor can still feel if they are swollen. We are pushing the sensory boundaries even further.
This project has taken 5 years and now it is ready. That's how we now have representatives in the top soccer leagues around the world, and going even beyond that. Fernando De La Peña has become our virtual ambassador in space.